Welcome back. Haven't done any videos yet about my motorcycle, but I have a 2002 Honda Goldwing. This video is only for entertainment. I'm not trying to convince anybody to go this route, but I run Darkside, and what that means is I have a car tire on the back. What I'm going to do is I'm going to connect the camera to the trailer, and that way we can get a view of what it looks like underneath. Again, I'm not trying to convince anybody to go this route. Some people love it. Some people hate it. Some people feel that it's a dangerous idea. Again, I'm not trying to convince anybody. Just going to show you. I think it'd be a cool little video on how this works. So let's hook it up, and we're going to go for a quick little ride and see how it looks. As you've seen in the video, that didn't work out so well for me. So here is what the camera looks like. Hopefully the camera will focus. So the lens and the screen are both cracked. I do have a new lens cover on order. It's coming. Cracked screen is not affecting the ability to record, but the lens cover is. So I have to wait until I get a new lens cover before I can do any other videos. I'd like to try this again with the underneath the motorcycle. I bought the full enclosure case that will protect this. That was a little cheaper than trying to buy a new camera. I do have the warranty on this. This may get replaced in the future. If the cracked screen affects anything. So, if you liked that video, please give it a thumbs up. I need the thumbs up now after doing this to my camera. If you like these types of videos, period, hit the subscribe button. And if you hit the bell icon up top, YouTube will notify you every time I post a new one. So, till next time, go out, experiment, do stuff. Have fun.